Like, yeah. So.
Oh!
No.
That's
one. That's one. Not sorry. And two.
That's totally how aggressive, and now Lucy feels like an asshole.
I spend too much of my life
passive. Look at what he said. Doing that, like, that sounds simple. That sounds like someone who...
No. He says like a sarcastic
smile. Well, like I said, people look at how emotional they get during fights. What did they say?
I don't go really good.
This time, he didn't. I'm not saying that's not your problem. I just think that you should handle it differently rather than, like, all of a sudden he's an enemy.
And he's not an enemy.
If you were going to address it, you'd address it to him in person. No, you won't.
Talk about it.
No, you won't.
What else do about it?
You just talk about it to somebody else. That's all.
What happened to you being my safe place?
I am your safe place. I am clearing out all the cobwebs, though.
Nice.
Come on, Keith.
Your
buckle
out.
3 seconds, Keith. I must yell, guys. Throw from in there.
Well, apparently all the dead.
Throw from in there. I must yell, guys. Get the buckle out.
Get in there.
Judges.
Maybe
I'm
doing
your camera.
No, I only just now turned it on. I'm trying to record for Keith. We might have to mute the audio on this one.
Throw some right in the chest.
Judges.
It's a cult of personality.